Multi-award-winning singer Shakira reveals why she won't marry Pique. How is it pronounced again?
Piqué.
Piqué, yeah. Reveals why she won't marry Piqué despite having two kids together. She said, and I quote, "Marriage scares me. I don't want him to see me as his wife, but rather as his girlfriend. It's like that forbidden fruit. I prefer to keep him attentive and think that everything is possible depending on his behavior."
Well said, sis.
Hmm. Oh, you agree?
Yeah, I agree to her beliefs, her standards, her values. She's not saying that she doesn't love this man. She doesn't want to be with this. Obviously, she has two kids with him. She lives with him. She spends most of her time with him. But she's just saying, "I'm his girlfriend," but depending on his behavior. So she's not saying that we're not open to getting married, but his behavior will justify.
That's what she's saying.
No, that's what she's saying.
She's not open to get married.
She's not open to getting married.
Yeah. At all. No, she said it scares her. She said, but depending on his behavior. Jen, that's the way. Well, that's what I took away from
marriage scares me. I don't want him to see me as his wife, but rather as his girlfriend.
For now.
For me.
I believe it's for now.
No.
Well,
for me,
that's
I understand where she's coming from, and a large part of me agrees to what she's saying, because you see that tag, marriage, I think it does something to the men.
It's a good relationship.
Not even just men, women, even people you think you want to believe that this person has sense, is a good man, and then when marriage just comes you just see a different
person. I think
person
it's like
entirely and
pressure. I feel, you know, when people are officially married, there's not like this family is involved, the other family is involved, and there's this kind of pressure and societal pressure to
And you guys
them,
are not allowed to be yourself,
yourself
anymore. People,
you know,
put
as
their mouths
people
in.
Will say, as a married woman, there's a way you should act, there's a way you should dress, there's a way you should, you know, do everything because you are now already married. Okay. So I totally understand where she's coming from. And I think it's okay if you feel that way. Honestly, like, there was one time Naramali said something that for in marriage is just having children or something.
No, that you're not actually married if you don't have kids.
Okay, and I was telling you that some people actually feel like, well, since we have children and we're living together, there's no point having a party or having a certificate to it. And I feel it's just easier for them. I honestly agree, because if I was in their shoes, I feel it's just easier that if you guys have issues, it's easy to walk away.
Okay, but for me, what I was going to say is, it takes us back to how we see commitment and what commitment really is. So for me, commitment is not about the tag. It's not about what your family or her family is saying. It's about what you two have decided to be for each other. So it's whether you are a girlfriend or you are fiancé or married, if that commitment is not there, it is not there. So right now, she's girlfriend. She says she likes being called girlfriend, but she has two children for him. They live together. He goes with her on almost all her tours. She's almost everywhere with him. They understand each other. She's saying she's happy. So it's not necessarily about the tag. It's about the commitment you two have for each other, to know that we are in this together for as long as we can keep doing things. I mean, she mentioned the behavior. So as long as your head is still in line.
Yeah, I think that's exactly.
So it's not really about the external now. It's about how you feel. For me, that's how I look at it.
And I really do admire this, because I'm a big advocate for, you don't necessarily need to get married. You can cohabitate with somebody, you know, have kids together, and I think it happens a lot now, even in the Nigerian entertainment space, where a lot of people are not officially married, but they live together.
Yeah, we had Tayo Fani on the show, and he said him and his partner, they have
and
children
they have two
together,
kids,
and they've been together for very long.
So I think it happens now. A lot of people are beginning to understand that. Look, because was it when you said it that some people see marriage as an achievement, and I don't think that should actually be the case, because everybody's trying to make it look like if you are not married, you are not fulfilled
if
as a woman.
I was going to
marriage
say,
is your own achievement.
It depends
on the person. If you think marriage is a big deal and you need to get there, write it down, you will get there. I mean,
but you know, the African parents, they'll be like, "What are you doing? What are you doing?" You know, they start calling you.
I feel very soon, it might take a while, but everybody would understand that
it's actually okay.
It's okay for people to live together and not. I mean, who joined Adam and Eve together? It's not like they had the marriage or a certificate or any ring binding.
And nobody's calling her a baby mama. And I think we need to stop that tag of baby mama. Because especially when the person is still with you, because they still call women that have kids.
I think the problem is not the word baby mama. It's the mindset that we have behind the word. I mean,
because if this was in Nigeria, they'd be calling her a baby mama.
Simple, baby mama.
I mean, I'm a mama and I have a baby.
You know?
I think for me, in this, a situation like this, I think it depends on the man or on the woman herself, how you see yourself. Mm. When people are asking you, who are you to that person, and you're saying, oh, he's my baby daddy, or I mean, if you say he's my husband, nobody's going to argue that with you. And by the time
they will argue to
me, I feel honestly, I feel like I feel when people now put themselves, I'm sure Faniran, his wife now, Taya Faniran, mm-hmm. I don't think anybody will want to call her a baby mama or so, because he himself is not putting her out there like a baby mama. This is my wife. It's just that we don't have a certificate. So I think it's how you see yourself at the end of the day.
Okay.